We are out here at Missouri Wind and Solar at their brand new location. I'm joined by Crystal, the owner, because we are talking about some misconceptions when it comes to alternative energy. Crystal, thanks so much for having us out today.
Thank you for coming out, Mason.
Yeah, so right now we're talking about batteries because a lot of places might tell people, hey, you can't have batteries, it's too complicated, but that's not necessarily true, right?
Correct. So a lot of people, when they're first starting to get into solar or the idea of it, the go-to simple thing is a grid tie system. And so it's just when solar is coming into your home and essentially feeding into your, you know, power system, your own personal, and then maybe if you produce enough, flowing back into the grid. And there's the idea that that grid tie inverter that's installed on your home can't handle batteries. Well, if the power goes out, like we've talked before, the power goes out from the electric company, well, your solar goes out too.
Yeah.
And so you are without power. And so there are actually all-in-one units on the market now with the way manufacturers have been coming up with new innovations that allow you to not only be grid tie, but then later add batteries and all kinds of different features. And Solark is one of the newer popular favorites out there.
Yeah, I know Buck, your sales guy over there, I heard him raving about it. So how exactly does this guy work?
Okay, so let's say initially you want to get started just grid tie. Maybe you want to kind of get a feel for what that is, right?
Okay.
You know, bringing solar into your house, or maybe your budget is limited and you can't add batteries. You can install the Solark and just go with solar to begin with. And you would just, you know, hook it up to your grid and essentially power your house, whatever, you know, based on your solar array and what you can afford. And then let's say later you want to add batteries. Same unit, you just add batteries. It's already got all of the transfer switch and everything in there to where, let's say the power goes out. Well, you can hook this to a fuse panel, you know, a separate one, and it will power those critical loads that we always talk about, freezers, you know, refrigerators, lights, that kind of stuff. But you also have some extra cool things, in my opinion. You can charge your batteries from grid power. So let's say for whatever reason, you know, you don't have a huge array, something like that, you don't have a ton of solar, or maybe it's a time of year when you're consuming a little bit more power, you're, you know, maybe running your air conditioning unit or something like that, right? Or family over for the holidays, something along those lines. You can charge your batteries from the grid through this unit.
Okay.
Let's say if we're in a situation where it's winter time, we get an ice storm or something like that, you're not getting a lot of long daylight hours and you're charging, you can charge your batteries through the system with a gas generator even.
Okay, perfect. So it's a great product to have, you know, from the very beginning and then towards the end, no matter how you grow or what you end up wanting to do.
Yes, and so that's one of the big things that we always talk about is, you know, there's some solution for every budget.
Yeah.
And so somebody that really has a long-term goal in mind of being more self-sufficient, energy independent, they can put something like this in place now and really, you know, spend the money now on a good, solid unit and then invest more in your system as you go.
Yeah, and that's something that we've talked about before where I'm sure this comes in handy, that you don't always have to just start off investing 40, 50, 60, 70,000 into your system. You can start at 10, 15 and have that be a good solid foundation that you can grow with.
Yes, exactly. And this has so many features built into it. There aren't a lot of add-on components that you even need. They've even designed it with 500 volt input. And so you reduce the amount of wiring for your PV array that comes in here. So it really is designed to be economical in the long run.
Well, Crystal, if anybody has any questions about this unit or anything else, what's a good way for them to reach out to you guys?
So you can always give us a call. We're here Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, 417-708-5359. Any of the sales techs can help you if this is a good option for you, or you can check it out online at windandsolar.com.
All right, perfect. Well, Crystal, as always, thanks so much for having us out today, and thanks for that great info.
Thank you, Mason.